The government's not even making our decisions. They're just puppets to the larger agenda. It's unilateral decision making, you know, and that's the tough thing. So our governments have to go. This is, to me, a top-down removal of all systems, all government systems, all agencies, Health Canada, everybody that is complicit in what they're doing to us must be removed.
It's got to be drained. It's got to be drained.
It does. Yeah. Held account because they're poisoning our country.